What a perfect day for football we've got here. My name's Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, as usual, is alongside me to bring his own brand of expertise.
The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
And here is the lineup for them today. Brad Guzan starts in goal. Carlos Vela starts with Nani as the wide options. And they just go with the one striker up front.
Thank you.
Enjoy. Now, this is the lineup for Mexico today. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
This could be it. A real opening in the opening minutes here.
Yeah, I don't think he's found his rhythm yet.
This for the lead. Lodero. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Andres Guardado. Jimenez. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Saw that coming and intercepted. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Can put them in front here. That's straight at the goalkeeper. He's won it back easily. Jimenez. Put them in front. Jimenez. Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
this is what fans love to see. Somebody willing to take on his man and having the ability to do just that.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Pozuelo. Zimmerman. It's a very good interception. Excellent vision. Jimenez. The score! Got to keep his nerve here. Wonderful save. Lodero. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. He's through. Still Nani! Oh, he's off target. Poor on the ball. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Herrera. The ball glued to his boots. Herrera. Missed it. Gallardo. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Lodero. Pozuelo. Taking on, surely, the equaliser. Hasn't hit the target. Such a chance to put them further in front.
Yeah, and you just wonder if they're going to live to regret that miss.
Now Pozuelo. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Going forward with real purpose now.
A space to get the cross in. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. The interception.
Jimenez. Alvarez.
Oh, an important interception that. He has cleared it well. Now Pozuelo.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
This could bring them level, but he's missed it.
Oh, he hangs his head in disappointment. What a miss.
Promising forward play from them again.
The equaliser here.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Guardado. Alvarez.
The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them.
Corona. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
Jimenez. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Guardado.
Jimenez.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Hector Herrera.
Gallardo.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Jimenez.
Do it. Still a chance in there. Hit the post. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
Herrera!
Well, he thought he might catch the goalkeeper out expecting a cross.
One of those, maybe a hope to squeeze it through the keeper's legs.
Lodero. Great interception. And it is Lozano. I think the cross is on. Lozano! Oh, a miss. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Now Pozuelo, trying to steer it through. Onside and away. Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Now Pozuelo. Martinez.
They bring them level.
Martinez!
Looked a certain equaliser.
I don't know if he took his eye off the ball, but what a chance.
Now Pozuelo. The tackling is a real skill. Jimenez. Guiding it through.
Herrera.
Surely! That could be a crucial moment, Alan.
Yeah, I just think if he'd have got that, they'd have won this match.
Lozano. It's a very good effort to stop that cross. And they've cut it out. Now Pozuelo. Martinez. Pozuelo. Read that well with the interception. Jimenez. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. It must be. Well, it's nowhere near in the end, and he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing for the lad.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Set up to play on the break now. Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Martinez. Lodero. Pozuelo. Nani. Now Pozuelo. Good support running on either side. Here's a chance! And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Herrera. Trying to find an opportunity. Well, he's put it wide.
possession given away once more. Herrera.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Well, space to get the cross in.
Coming in from the flank, dangerously.
And he's flagged offside. Corona.
Herrera. Jimenez.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was. And it's going to be a throw here. Rodriguez.
Araujo.
Herrera.
Could be a chance.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Corona.
Jimenez.
Space for the shot. Hasn't hit the target.
Martinez.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous.
And that's dealt with the problem.
Corona,
good position for the cross.
Ronaldo.
Has come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
We've got his fist to it.
An opportunity there, an opportunity wasted.
Lodeiro.
Good interception. It goes out wide again. Chance to get the ball in the box.
They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time.
Now that's a throw. And it is Lozano.
Herrera.
Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. And this is going to be a throw.
Herrera. Herrera.
Nani. Lodeiro.
Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks.
Can go in from here. From the byline, cuts it back. Surely, the equaliser.
Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
Alvarez. Hector Herrera. Lozano.
Taking on the defenders.
Herrera.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Lodero.
Now there is some space in the wide area.
Well, this could bring them level, but he's missed it.
Oh, he hangs his head in disappointment. What a miss.
Moreno.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And the ball's gone up from the fourth official. 5 added minutes. Intercepted here. It's a quick break.
Great chance to get a greater hold on the game.
They might just live to regret that miss.
Herrera, Gallardo, Herrera, Alvarez, Andres Guardado.
He could cross it now, and they're keeping the ball. That's the
Jimenez!
Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper. He this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
Corner swung in, reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
And he'll have to go back to the training ground to improve that part of his game.
Well, it's come straight to him. It's a simple enough header, but he's just mistimed it so badly.
Alvarez. Jimenez. Alvarez. Jimenez.
Difficult for Jimenez.
Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Herrera.
That's an easy interception. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Jimenez
hasn't hit the target.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. An opportunity there, an opportunity wasted.
Surely the equaliser.
Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe it just put his...
Mexico, get the action underway for the second half. Too much direction. It's easy to criticize, but his shooting is weak at the moment. Lozano. One or two options now in forward areas for them. He's looking to get in and fire a shot off here. Gallardo out in front of goal.
Well, the goalkeeper now at least can relax a little bit. He was certainly tested to the full extent of his reflexes just a moment or two earlier.
Yeah, I mean, the second save a lot simpler than the first, that's for certain, but great goalkeeping.
The score! Guiding the pass through. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Will be their throw.
Moreno.
Herrera.
Gallardo.
Lozano. Out to a wide man who's got room. This could be it.
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Lozano,
Gallardo.
This does look promising.
Herrera.
Oh, time to get the cross now. Wants to come inside and shoot. Lozano
tried to wallop it in from close range, and they're still trying to get the ball back.
Well, it may have taken a bobble, Martin. Let's be generous there.
able to intercept here.
Herrera.
Nowhere near the goal, actually.
Pozuelo.
Martinez. And that's Mexico getting the ball back here.
Irving Lozano.
He might be through. Lozano.
Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
Now Pozuelo. Now Martinez.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Oh, fantastic chance!
Oh, they should be level now, no doubt about that.
Lodero.
Martinez.
Opportunity here. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Jimenez. Saw the pass and dealt with it. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. This might be an opportunity to get level.
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Keeping the ball well under some pressure. That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder, and he'll hope eventually that flag will stay down.
Nani out near the touchline, and they can find him.
Taking on the defenders. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work.
Nani. And it's a corner now.
He's put in the corner. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
And he'll have to go back to the training ground to improve that part of his game.
Well, I thought he should have done a bit better there. He got himself a bit of space and he got on the end of that cross, but the execution not right.
Oh, they've lost the ball. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Lodero. And the referee lets them go on. Advantage played by...
To level it up now! Easy for the goalkeeper, when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. But he's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there. And he must have thought he was going to get beaten, but...
Well,
Well, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
Dos Santos. Nani.
Jonathan Dos Santos. This could be the leveller.
Nani is the player who's offside.
Guardado, Corona,
with good vision, brilliant pass, can he finish it? Alvarez, and he's gone!
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Restarting at 2-0. Set up to play on the break now. Saw the direction of the pass. It'll be a throw. Out wide with Nani.
Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. Looking for a teammate, arriving late. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from that.
Martinez!
Very able to get his body in the way. But they're better than that to get back in the game. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Could get the ball into the box now.
Jimenez! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Great understanding there between the crosser and the lad in the middle. Lost his marker brilliantly.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Nani. Now he wants to take them on.
It could be a chance!
Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Alvarez, able to make the interception. Josef Martinez,
The break is definitely on. Was he going just too fast to be able to control it at the end? The shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Pozuelo.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. This could be it. No, it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score.
Araujo. Alvarez.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward, by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Corona. Herrera.
That's well, well wide.
And 20 minutes to go. Alvarez.
Blocked off the pass there.
Lodeiro.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Now, Martinez.
Really important reading of the danger there by the defender.
Comes in strongly.
Here's a chance. It must be.
He's made a bit of a mess of that. A mess and a miss.
Now Pozuelo.
Martinez. Carlos Vela.
Vela. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch. Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Lozano. All credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Martinez.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Vela. Surely. Oh, he's hit it too hard, really, and lost his range.
Well, that is a total miscue.
It's a very good interception.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, you have to have the pain to get the gain, and they've suffered, these supporters, sometimes, but it's gain today, isn't it?
Well, they've seen their team play well out there today, and they're happy to celebrate before the ref has called a halt to proceedings.
Lodero. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Martinez. Mexico making possession theirs.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Gives it away straight to the opposition.
Josef Martinez.
Jonathan Dos Santos.
Nani.
Good support running on either side.
Martinez.
Jonathan Dos Santos. He's blocked the shot well.
Gallardo. Hector Herrera.
Gallardo.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
And they've got a man out wide. Vela. Jonathan Dos Santos.
That's a good idea with the pass.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Manager won't be too happy with that.
Jonathan Dos Santos.
Nani. Jonathan Dos Santos.
Is he in here? It's missed the chance. Rodriguez. Now Rodriguez.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Dos Santos.
Trying to steer it through. He's in. He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Dos Santos. Martinez.
Jonathan Dos Santos. Well, that's wide, and well wide too.
Yeah, it's wide and it's wild.
Corona. Corona.
Can he set himself now? A chance for a goal!
Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Martinez
just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Corona. Lozano.
Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
Lozano. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Now, Martinez. Promising build-up until that challenge. Guardado. Rodriguez. And it is Lozano. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Josef Martinez. Vela fired it in low. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. They've added on another 5 minutes.
A minimum of 5 minutes of added time.
Lozano.
The break is definitely on. Was nowhere near in the end, and he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing for the lad.
He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
Here's a chance!
Tried to wallop it in from close range, and they're still trying to get the ball back.
Well, it may have taken the bobble, Martin. Let's be generous there.
Here is Rodriguez. And it is Lozano. Andres Guardado. Lozano.
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. Hit in low this time. Poor on the ball. Rodriguez. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. What an important interception that was.
That's the final whistle from the referee.
They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
He could cross it now. And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing.
Jimenez!
Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. And well played by the goalkeeper. Corona.
With good vision. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Alvarez.
Get the ball into the box now.
Jimenez!
Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like... Corona. Can he set himself now?
Chance for a goal!
Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.